Taking a look now at the daily coronavirus cases, they are up. Today, the state reports more than 4,300 new cases. That's up from the day before with 2,100. As those numbers creep back up, all Jewel-Osco employees are now requested to mask up again. A mandate had been lifted by the grocery store higher-ups a while back, but employees now strongly encouraged to cover their faces. High COVID transmission was cited for that decision.